See, Nikki? Problem solved.
Tyler? That was my homework! To you, Cousin Mark.
I know you didn't get a chance to talk to me yesterday. I know you want to thank me for sending Tyler out to help you out. I'll tell you what, you could just send me a little gift or something.
You think you're such a big bully expert.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, you're not.
Come on.
We can't tell Mommy. Remember the school play? I was supposed to play Peter Pan, but the drama teacher gave the part to her nephew, and I ended up playing a lost boy.
Yeah, I remember that haircut, just boom.
Yeah. Mama came down to the school and cornered my drama teacher. She got real mad and started to talk like crazy, how you knit.
Let's go, Geneva. Okay.
Well, we'll be back in a half an hour, sweetheart. We're going to the market.
Okay, don't forget the snacks. Mm-hmm.
See, I told you my fast drying invisible glue would do the trick. Ha, check that out.
Tyler, it looks wonderful. Oh, wow.
I bet you Mark was pretty upset when he broke it.
Oh, he was. That's why we can never, ever, ever mention it to him. I mean, it would just be too painful.
Okay, I can help.
Help.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah. All right,
yes. It dried fast though, don't it?
Tyler, this is just great. We're stuck together for life.
I'm not ready for that kind of commitment.
You guys, we made it. We're safe.
You know, we got to get to the other side of this door. Now, let me look under D for door. Let's see. We got dragons. We got drawbridges. We got Dominique. that's something different.
Dominique, what the heck? I'll just wing the thing, huh?
Oh, man.
Give me that.
Yeah, Sandy says this CD is great.
I heard track 6 is the bomb. Crank it up.
Okay. Oh, we're sorry, Vanessa. We didn't know you were here.
Please, children. I've got to work the graveyard shift again tonight. I have to be at work in 2 hours. I've only had 6 minutes sleep.
Well, no wonder you're so cranky. I know I need 8 hours of sleep too, or I get nasty.
I just get sleepy.
You have your days.
Sleep.
Go to the kitchen just yet, because see, I have something very important to talk to you about.
All right, Tyler, what is it?
Tyler is wanted by the FBI.
The
FBI.
You see, we were watching that show, America's Most Wanted, when my face showed up on the screen.
Honey, that was great. But let's see if we can put more feeling into it.
Okay.
All right?
Okay. Lester Lizard is my name, I'm as sweet as candy can.
Lester Lizard is my name, I'm as sweet the candy cane. The crocodile kids and I.
Ma,
all love.
Ma.
My sweetheart.
Did Nellie Corn put you up to this?
The words.
Clap your hands, everybody. Here we go. His name is Les A. He's the biggest, biggest Mac, and that's why the kids never give him any slack. He doesn't drink or smoke or say dirty words, because as far as he's concerned, that stuff's for the birds. So if you want to kick and wiggle, it's cool, cool. Listen to your parents and stay in school, boy.
Living in Georgia anymore, there are new rules you have to live by.
I know.
So why don't you tell me what they are?
Do not talk to strangers.
Mm-hmm.
Do not go 5 steps beyond the porch. Always wear clean underwear in case you're in an accident, which I won't be because I can't go 5 steps beyond the porch.
And?
And don't jump out of the swings, even if Cousin Mark says he'll catch you.
Hey, I only missed you once. How'd I know you had on all that baby oil?
Much better than the ones we had at the amusement park.
Uh-huh. Pass the taffy, please.
And they're just the way you like them, with relish.
I'm having lunch just the way I like it, with candy.
And lots of ketchup.
And lots of chocolate syrup.
And onions.
And sprinkles.
Stop, please, I'm getting nauseous.
Where are you going, Nicole?
I'm going to put on my Sunday.
I know you can do it!
Now, Nicole, you know what to do.
What song we're gonna do at your wedding reception?
Yes, sir. And here's a little taste.
When I'm with you, I wonder why people they stop and stare and smile at us.
When I'm with you, the sun shines my way.
That was great. Thank you so much.
Aw, thank you. And you're welcome. And all the polite words.
And it'll be even better at the reception. Tyler was a little flat.
Tyler was a little flat? No, baby, you was a little sharp.